Hello. Sorry, I've lost myself in my own brain there. Welcome back to Doom. This is episode 5. Yeah. I went out shopping today. Yeah, there's still smell. I went out shopping and bought a whole side of salmon because why not? It's Christmas. Fuck it. This will actually be going out on Christmas Eve, I think. I can't remember my own schedule. Right. Well, hang on, let's just kill the fucking micro. Headphone users, beware. Not sponsored. I just needed a sugary drink. Oh, Jesus. I'm Batman. We are in the Argent Energy Tower. Or we will be in a minute.
Access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
That sounds fun. Oh, I see. You can't actually get out of here until you get the thrust boots. That's cheating. Dan. Jure. Oh, hello. Nope, obviously can't get up there.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
It's also the reason they're all dead. Isn't that fun? I can now double jump. Approve. Alright. Pipeline traversal. I'm going to be very bad at this. If it comes down to a fight where I need to jump and survive, it's not going to happen. This entire episode is just going to be me trying to get up these fucking steps. Uh-oh. Really? The lag spike there for the loading. Sorry about that. Right. Oh, hello. Ammunition. There's a room trial, huh? And fuel. Question is, how do I get in there? Found the way in. I am a freaking genius. There is a secret. Where be it? Do I have to blow it out? No! Sorry, I'm running around looking for shit. I should be continuing with the story. But searching's fun. Yeah, I know there's an Argent cell up there, but I can't get up there. Unless I can... Nope. Huh. How do I get up there? Take that. Do I get up there? Ah. That's the way I've got to go. I've got to go this way. To get in here. No, I'll find it eventually. Maximum ammunition increase. Nice. Probably gonna need that. Okay, is that everything? I'm going to say yes. I think this was in the demo as well. Goodbye. I know there's clearly an upper and a lower bit. Not what I meant to do. No, not again. I am Doom Guy. I'm a sucker at this fucking game. It's not my fault, okay? Kind of is my fault, but still. Bad with diet coke. Missed. Bye. Again, and down again. That's not what I meant to do. Grenade. I've said to myself I shouldn't be up here, but I think I should be. Should, but I shouldn't, if you know what I mean. For 4 neck or jawbreaker glory kills on the imp. Oh, fuck a dog. Yay, found a secret. Nice. Remote detonation, tactical scope. That's just... Sorry, Mr. Robot. Your services are not required. That was a bit brutal. Class is a secret? No. Put it on there. Really? You're gonna start lobbing shit at me already? Well, that pissed. No. upgrade point. Yay. Obviously not going that way. Oh right, I've got to go up. Okay. Grab it, you bastard. I'm terrible at platforms. I mean, this is technically a platformer. No, not again! Jump up. Oh, no. Hitboxes on this game, surprisingly accurate, when usually they're fucking not. It's beginning to annoy me now. Way. Let a splash sound like. the imp pushed me off the railing level bit, whatever it's called, pushed me off mid double jump. No. I need to stop pressing that because it's the wrong button. Oh, he looks so sad. Don't be sad, little robot friend. You'll rule the world eventually. Indeed we are. An old fashioned sawn off. Oh no, it's not, it's a super shot.
Able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy your family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. Team of people full of energy. Potential energy. Unleash your potential with the UAC. Thank you for your interest in Argent Energy.
Right. Next episode, we'll get through this bit. I need to have a bit of a moment.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
I have been Paros Lost 1819, and this has been Doom. Be nice to your fellow humans. Goodbye.